I have been looking for a system for a long time that allowed me to customize my bracket positions and be in control of the process. And with Treos Ultras, I can do that now. When I can put the brackets on digitally, I can be much more precise in my bracket positioning. I have a much better control of my bracket positions. I can then transfer those to the patients much more easily than I could before. It's a more comfortable process for the patients, and I need to do far less repositioning of my brackets during the treatment. That benefits me in my finishing, and it usually means that the process is faster also in total treatment time. So clinicians who are thinking about starting, I think the important thing is to embrace the technology, not be afraid of it, and try new things. The Treos Ortho is so close to being a complete system now with digital printers. So I'm taking delivery of my second printer next week in the practice, and we are now able to provide patients with retainers within 2 hours of debond. I can do my indirect bonding setups and I'll have them ready within a day. That is a good benefit to both orthodontists and patients.